winners, and what a week you must have had, seeing all the entries, listening to them, discussing them, and this is really showing how strong the industry is in Europe, the industry of audiovisual production. I'm really proud to see so many good contestants and so many good entries.